Good afternoon, Quirky. How are you? Shouldn't it be too long? I did my hair change. No? I might have got grayer. What do you mean? Or it's a bit longer than normal. Taking the sick day from life today. We can't feel noisy in those delay then. I got this. Happy days. Yeah, wow. Yeah, take it easy. So you feel that way? Excuse me, down a little bit. All right, we're going to try and connect again. Well, maybe it's just that my hair is different because it didn't have the, you know, the headphones on. Or it could be the lighting. Hopefully we can connect to a game this time. Need some hand. Just be back 1 second. I need some dry hands. Oh, I didn't know. No, I didn't. No, I haven't caught Midnight for ages, to be honest. Oh, I'll have to go watch the replay. Yeah, awesome. Was that challenge you guys were doing, or was that just you went and played? All right. See if we can find a game. So, about the loading. Okay, testing the automation on it. Cool. So when is it again? I can't remember what day it was. Pretty sure I saw it in Discord, but got a memory like a sieve sometimes. Come on. April 14th. Yeah, cool. It's just, oh, it just loads. Come on. There's always a problem. There we go. Let's hope it goes. Yes. All right. Well, we've got to be Germans by the looks of it, so. See if we can find a team. Right, they've got an officer, that'll do me. Ooh. Oh, actually, no, change role. Let's be the medic. I'll still die a lot, but I mean... Alright, once more into the battle! Welcome to the stream, ladies and gentlemen. I'm DonnyDanger, I am the danger. Right. Oh shit. He died. Not sure where he came from. Jesus. I'm assuming we'll save this guy. Oh shit. Alright. Oh, gotcha, soldier. Now the question is, what flavour ice cream do you like, sir? Yeah, possibly. Sometimes at the start of the game it's a bit laggy like that, so... Oh. Well, straight in. Healed one. Died none. Killed no one. I mean, that's just progress, man. Quirky, you'll have to obviously tell everyone that you saw me complete a whole game and not die. I mean, it was only a minute 11, but I mean, that's not the point. Great start for a minute, right? Yeah, When the emoji is used in the right way. Win! I was saying, zero kills, zero deaths, revives, one. Now that deserves a medal. No one died. You had it right with the first one. Oh, Stalingrad. Oh, this Stalingrad, should I say. This would be a tough one then. Good score to you. Is that, yes, Zach, how are we doing, buddy? Yes. Thank you very much. I didn't die though. Look, I didn't die. You'll never see that again. I mean, the game is only a minute and 11 seconds, but I mean, whatever. I'll take that little win, mate. Nice, exactly. You know, take the positives out of something. I revived one person, so I mean, no one died. I didn't die. Happy days. Oh, we got the Roadhog mission. Yeah, well, like I say, you'll have to tell him about it, Quirky. It's still a free weekend. Oh, have they got to play it for free weekend, Zach? I didn't realise. Alright, let's see, this would be carnage. It's usually this for me. I think so. I played last night, loads of noobs, not know what to do. I had one go in the first 20 minutes. Ugh, nothing worse than when garrisons don't go down. We can actually get a load in, or are we just going to stick on this screen? Yeah, that is true. I am actually on Wi-Fi. I haven't run the cable round, so I don't think that's the problem with it though, Zach. because the Wi-Fi is still picked up pretty well. Because basically, I got a really small flat, so literally about 2 meters away is my Wi-Fi. Is the hub. So I actually think it's either my computer or my laptop, should I say, which is probably the biggest issue. Ah, let's get on the medic again. Click spawn point. Why won't you let me select? Why does it do this shit? Who knows? Oh, well, you didn't even let me back up. Wonder why it does this. I can't select. There you go. Stupid like that sometimes. Right, so medic's not available. Right, we can't actually be medic, so... maybe rifleman. Hey, Rodog. How we doing? Anyway, you missed my zero death game, Roadhog. I didn't die once, mate, not once. Why do they always take? Why is there always one person? Okay, he's giving up on the truck, so. Yeah, it's true, mate. Quirky saw it and everything. Let's see if I can get to this guy. One, let me throw some smoke over there. Two, let's pick this guy up. Oh, I'm not a fucking medic. God damn it. Oh, shit. Oh, that was rookie. I forgot I wasn't a medic. 100% I'm Zach, yeah. I'll have to save for that though, that's my only issue, unfortunately. So, that's not a now solution. I know, mate, I know. Oh, you just upgraded your GPU. Ah, nice. What'd you get? Jesus, that was terrible. Oh, fuck it. You know what? Sometimes you're just gonna run to it. Okay, maybe not. the 470. No, see, I got 370 in the laptop. Which, well, how long's my laptop now? Just over a year? Yeah. I do like the RTX, that's enough, I gotta say. Yeah, I'll probably have to save, unless, right, so I've got a horse racing today, so, you know, I'll put on a little, a little bit of money for an accumulator. So if that comes in, I'll be able to buy a laptop. Come on, the horses. But yeah, otherwise I've got to save for at least a year, I think. Oh, whoops. Got to put the map up. Yikes. Too busy talking, see? Remind me if I don't put it out, people. Right, we're losing parish default. Alright. I've got to pay for it now. Ah, cool, can you? A fair play. Okay. How much can you sell the used graphics card for then? That's nice. Now the dying, yes mate. Oh really? Wow. They went up quite a bit, didn't they, like to the graphic card, so. No one's got up yet. Hey, get hubby to get your breakfast in bed. Quirky. $250. Nice, man. Interesting. The graphic cards sort of hold their value a bit then. Well, I think there was a shortage of cards for a while, wasn't there? Or shortage of making of the card, should I say, because the chips wasn't at the fire and that. It's the opposite end of the house for me. Have you not got a bell when you're ill? Bing, ding, 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 ding. would be an expensive considering performance gain. Okay. Alright, let's see if we can get on that garrison now. Nope, overrunning them. God damn it. I'll just run up from there. Frame per second are a lot better. No, I bet, yeah. Let's see if we can find some action. Most games have full high graphics now. Yeah, true. Although for streaming, I think it's for Road Hard to point now. And I think it was really quick, wasn't it? So like I've got a lot of medium graphics for the streaming. But... Keep on running. Keep on hiding. You got no one or the super. What was the website I was looking for that? Was it PC Specialist where you could play it first? I was looking on there because I think they supply like PC World. But they've also got a good drop-down menu so you can like pick a base model and then you can start upgrading it and it'll tell you if it works with everything. It's quite good. Wait, someone threw that. Oh wait, is that, that's not okay. That's a tank. Oh shit, he's gonna fucking see me. Jesus. She's a little bit quiet in my ears. Don't know if I've got this on full. Gives me a second. No, on full here. Maybe I'm just going deaf. You know, discount code for PC? No, I don't think they do. Scan computers are really good for these things. Yeah, scan computers. Okay, let me write that down. I've got a wire right in my hand, I've got literally a notepad in. Scan computers. Cheers, dudes. I'll have a look at that as well. But that PC Specialist one, like I say, really good. So they got like, so you pick a base model and then there's drop boxes of what you can upgrade using it and it will tell you whether it works or not. If it's compatible with what you've got there. It's pretty cool. Oh, wait, I saw a dude. Oh, shit. Multiple dudes over that way. Alright, I'm going to have to pay attention. This is not going well. Oh. Jesus, we could do some more garage then. The Running Man said it is sponsored by them. Check his channel for a code. Okay, interesting. To be fair, I'll go and have a look, you know what I mean? Like I say, I'd probably, unless those horses come in today, it'll be a year. Well, it might be less. Dependent. But probably a year before I can actually buy one anyway. Alas, I am not that rich. And with the great respect, you know, my 136 subscribers are not being monetized yet. I don't think you guys can pay for it. Sorry. I really get maxed on all computer parts. Hey, wait. You mean like the five finger discount type Roadhog? I've got my own PCs on now. Okay, well, I'll check out Scan Zach. I say, my knowledge on PCs and things is pretty minimal anyway, so. This sounds like a. Tank. Ooh, yeah, heads down. No, oh, damn. You're fighting. Fucking hell, it's two tanks. Trust me to run into two tanks. Especially when I'm not Well, I'm not looking. Anti-tank. Jesus. Oh. Give me a minute. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on, man. You can put down to the, game on to the, it's hard to understand what you're saying. Yeah, no worries, mate, no worries. Let's have a look at the, sit-ons. Give it a look. Alright, yeah, no worries, that you take it easy, man. Thank you very much for coming past. Yeah, cheers for the info as well. Appreciate that. Oh, you not can't see that. Yikes! Alright. Drowning me out. Ah, sorry. We'll see what this does. Maybe I just need to speak up a bit as well. All right, how was that? Is that a bit better? Let's get up this hill. Shit. Oh, let's really pick up where there's no actual bad. Good. God damn it. Jesus. You don't have to fire at me. You could just, you know, go after someone else. Oh, nope. Damn. Yeah, I was going to play as medic, but I would have taken the role. Let me see if we still... Oh, picture. Yeah, damn it. Actually, might be able to play medic now. Next time I'll go with that. Fucking hell, there's a tank there. To my side? How am I getting shot from a side? Oh, like those. Fuck. Fuck. Ah. Right, I'm gonna be medic. Medic! Oh, we're losing the defensive objective, so I'm gonna go back there. There is literally no one there. That's dumb. No one's sin. Alright, a chase squad might be running down that way. Yeah! My man. There's a fucker over here. Right. Jesus. Let's see if I can pick up this guy. The fuck did he go? He must have gone somewhere. Fucking, what is he, Linford Christie? Oh, I should go with a modern, more modern. What is he? He's staying in Bolt. Fuck, he's gone, he's gone. Right. I don't know where he's gone. Come on, how am I getting shot? Fuck off. Oh man, that's funny as. Funny, funny. Alright, let's go and patch this fucker. Oh, he's done it. Ah, I hate this map! I had a short night watching F1 from Iceland, and then I had no rest in the house. Now I feel better. Oh, well, yeah, I bet, mate. Bit of food in you. There you know. Absolutely hate this map. Just run into nothing. What are we? 0 for 6. I didn't even revive anyone. That's again. That's again. 4 a.m. for the. Oh, there you go, mate. Well, that's dedication to a sport, mate. Fair play to you. Well, this map sort of encourages that more people to be sort of long distance. Which is fine, it is what it is, but I mean. Oh, God, that. Like, how have we not dealt with the fucking tanks again? Sorry to question what my team is. Oh, God, I can't even go that way. Jesus. He gave up. One down, I think the second one was down at all. There's that fuck, I can hear that fucking tank. Flipping Nora. Right, let's see if we can get down to this guy at least. Jesus. Alright, right. I catch you, soldier. No worries. What flavour ice cream do you like?
Appreciate that, bro.
I might have to report a post one shit. If there's something you swore, yeah, I think I might have just reported the post when I dropped my phone. Oh! Yikes! Right, there's a fucker right on there. We right in that bloody broken house. There's a tank to our left, so I've got no chance of getting this right. Nah, I swear. I swear something, I should just get a bad team. Yeah, that's true.
King defense.
I like brown butter bacon. It's nice. Yeah, I was thinking about like players medic and asking all the put down players what their favourite flavour is. Oh. Does sound yummy, not gonna lie. What, does he want to... Oh, did they say go with the fence? Ah, fuck. Ah. What is the point of us queuing up here if no one deals with that tank and that one dude? I'll try and pick him up, but... No guarantees! Like, how does no one see this guy? Piss off! Stop shooting at me! I don't want to be shot, thank you! Oh my lords! All right, we're losing again. We're losing the defensive point, so we're gonna have to drop back again. Yeah, we're losing the defensive point. Gonna need to drop back. Shit, man. Plus one down. Oh, what? There was another one. How many fuckers are there? What's the score? So far? Oh, so far. Oh. What, you can't... What? Ah. Oh, mate. 1-9. And I left the picture up so you saw none of that, so... Yeah, we're just about to lose the defensive point. Like, let's try that again.
King of defense.
Oh, there's some right in the... Right here. Oh, that's sticky. Wait, you're telling me I didn't get him? Bullshit. God damn it. Ah, man. 1 for 10, people. 1 for 10. I don't understand why C-Star, any chance of getting an OP down, mate? Let's see if he puts one. There we go. Good lad. Thank you very much. Nope. Ah, picture. Jesus. Right. Let me at him. Oh, right. There's one around here somewhere. Jesus. Give me a chance. Ah, he fucking gave up. Son of a bitch. I can't hide that text and it's hard to tell on the phone. Where the fuck is he? Oh, isn't this game over yet? Someone kill me. Ha! They already have multiple times. God damn. I swear sometimes it just knows the map you don't like. Oh my god, get through there. Right, see if we can get to the attacking one. Picture, fuck's sake, Donald. What the hell was that? For fuck's sake. Oh, this is boring. Could we just like lose a win already? It'd be lovely. get a different map. How many deaths have I got? 12. 12 for 1, mate. Let's go for a run and get shot again. Yeah. Wait. Oh, there's one. Little fucker. Hey? Hey? Cheeky bastard. Like, why is he all the way back here? Lazy boy. Nice. What do you need? Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Fuck off. Donnie, save us. How can I save him? Eh? You can't see it, actually. Well, you might not be able to see it top left. Donnie, save us. I'll save myself, mate. No, no. Yeah, that's a good idea, Bro-Dog. That's a...
Hope is out. Hope is gone. King defense, Garrett.
Let's see if we can get any thing closer. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm coming, they're coming, zombie. Jesus. Hey, one sec, hey, one sec. Just wait for the smoke. Alright. Jesus, he's still firing us. Oh, I'm down. Oh, I left the picture up for fuck's sake. Oh, man. I do hope we win this fucking quick. Ah, get off this flipping map. But we're making a push for the for the last point, so hopefully. Take the nail factory, and then it's all over. Oh my god, get through there. Oh, I'm gonna pay attention while I try on that. We got incoming rounds, but they're ours, I think. They best not land on me, I get friendly killed here. And see if we're in the right. We're in the actual point. So King, I'm gonna try and get you, man. Give me a mo. Oh no, sorry, man. Yes. Yeah, Squirky, that's how you're gonna roll. Oh, it's up. Hey, Pat Boss, how are we doing, buddy? You right? Yeah. How are you? Absolutely, mate. Absolutely. Actually, you might miss my zero death game, to be honest with you, mate. Just saying. Good, mate. Good. Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Ah, you're welcome, man. You're welcome. After that, hey, it was a minute and 11 seconds, thank you very much. What, 1 minute and 11 it was. Zero deaths, zero kills, and one, my friend, one revive. Just saying, good times. Quirky saw it as well, so. It was 2 minutes. No, well, it said long, like shortest life, so it was a minute 11, but we'll call it 2 minutes if you like. dear. Yeah. Road dog word here. Behave. He went to get himself some beer. That's what I reckon. Yeah, see? Quirky was there. Wow. What we gotta do is take this well picture. Got him. That never normally works. Come on. Really? There was no one else to shoot out? You had to shoot at me? God damn it. Oh, we're 3 for 18 now. It's so interesting. And I aren't here, all of a sudden he has this main game. Amazing, it was 11 minutes, 1 minute 11, mate. It was amazing the fact that I didn't die, but I can't help it. Maybe you two jinx things. Quirky seems to be the good luck, you two are a bit bad luck. I don't know what to say, mate. Just saying. Oh, wow. And Get it from a bandage. Let's get this guy up. Ah, fuck off. All the fucking things up again. Oh shit. I do hope we win this game very soon. I am lord of this map. Exactly, Quirky. I'm gonna go with that. You're the good luck. Patmos and Roadhog are bad luck. That's what I reckon. That's what I'm going with. Oh, come on, man. What I don't get is how no one else is out with the same person that's killing us. Ah, it hurts my brain. We're clearly getting fucked by the same person here. Or same people. Someone deal with him. Ah. Well, it probably is, because, like, you know what I mean? I'll see the chat move up, so I'll go like that. I have better games when I'm paying attention, that's for sure. It's almost like a look. Oh, look! There's the danger. Stop running towards it. Disable chat. Ah, but then I wouldn't be able to, you know, where would be the good laughs? I just feel like you two should leave your bad luck at the door, that's all. Maybe I get bouncers. Well, we might be able to come in from behind here. Bobbing wrong coming in. Well, that feels like that's their bombing run. In which case, that might be a bit problematic. Ah, okay, they got a tank on there, so I don't know much about that. Right, that tank's down. Well done, whoever took that down. Can I get through this fence? Oh, fuck. Just so he likes aim, but that's also isn't good. How dare you? Well, it's true, but how dare you? Right, we just got to take this and then we're off this map, so we can do that. We're laughing. Still got a shot from over that way. Yes! Thank Christ for that! Let me down there, I love you, man. right, I'll be back in a moment. I just gotta make a coffee. I need a coffee as well. Strong one. Ah, back to it again. I've got a coffee. No, that's true. You don't have to aim when you're reviving. Lots of bandages. Means I can bandage myself. So his aim is less important if he focuses on healing and reviving. That we might never forget. You're like cheeky bastards. there goes the taxi.
All right.
The medic. Hello. Yeah, stab him all. Hello. Actually, where are we going? So I've not really paid much attention to that. Am I going the right way? Sort of. Alright. Guess it's Pierre's farm. It was a mistake. I pressed the wrong button, right? It wasn't my fault. well, I mean, it was my fault. It was my knife. But I mean, it was an accident, man. I assumed the cross, you know, the red cross on the arm was for, you know, to aim for. I'd assume that's ours. Yeah. You just tried to draw a guy in my chest with your knife. Oh, well, yeah. It's unfortunate. It's still one of the funniest things. It might be the worst thing I've ever done. I thought I very nearly blew up at my own tank the other day, so... But luckily that isn't it. Yup. Oh, he's driving this. Would you like me to close the car door so you can get through? I'm as fast as the tank. Alright. I mean, this is a safe place to be, you know what I mean? That's what could possibly happen to me? Oh, the tank. Nothing bad, people. Oh dear. I don't know why we're hanging back here. To be honest with you. Send the tank in, man. Hit the battle, we're gonna get killed. Alright, get anywhere near these people. Oh fuck, nope. God damn. This is way more relaxed than the running thing. True story, mate. So that was a lovely trip on that. Oh, okay, so this works. Yeah, I hear you, dude. I hear you. Save your bandage. Thanks for having this. Yeah, save it, man. Save it. Yeah. Oh, what? There we go. Oh, you did it. Alright.
I'm okay, though.
No worries.
It's always worth letting the medic bandage you if he's not busy, because you only get two, and he has a limited.
Thank you. There's a tank over there that's not nervous. Be right. No worries, mate, no worries. That's an incoming thing.
Use Gary. It's on the east. Try and push around the north.
Fuck me. man.
My board was speaking.
You kill that tank? Recon tank east of flag is still.
Oh, fuck. Let me get this guy. Help, go, room. I got you, buddy. You're not looking too well. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, sorry about that.
Keep pushing the flag if you can. Just now I'm gonna go and try and put down UOP north in your next flag. Commander's drop bombing inside center. Just check map, make sure you don't run into it.
I gave up for wasting my fucking smokes for that. What's wrong with people, man? Just shit.
Start pushing north if you can.
I'm gonna give up on the medic. No, I'm not gonna give up medic. No one seems to stick around for you to pick them up. You know what I mean? Like, quite annoying. Watching this on PC, I might come back in a while on the laptop. First, going to entertain no one. No worries, buddy. You take it easy. Cheers for coming by. See you later, mate.
On the new Gary as soon as you can.
excuse me. No, they just all give up.
Asked for them to redeploy, but they didn't.
I'm coming up there with a supply truck anyway if it goes.
OP is hot.
You know what? I am being medic. Oh, I want to play medic. Fuck him. It's just ridiculous. This is why a lot of people don't play medic. People don't hang around with you to try and pick them up. Nah, I was going to go concentrate on my team. Fuck him.
Is there a tank on your finger? Sweet.
No, it's an enemy drop.
But,
shots from south of OP. Here.
What about here? There's a guy next to me behind this hay bale. Gamer. I have to go that way, it's the only way.
Oh.
I'll
come and get you, mate.
Sorry, I don't think.
The guy's behind that hay bale thing.
Oh shit, there's some smoke over there. Oh shit, no, I'm down. I'm going to drop from the left.
One guy by that hay bale got me. But I went to go the other way, and I realised I'm going to have to drive into the point to be able to get around the bush. Unless I go the same way as you. And I turned back and had a clean shot.
Excuse me. I'm going
to get supplies to where you are now, squad lead, and we can make another garage there. I fought a fight with them with barricades.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna concentrate on my squad. If I can pick up anyone else, I will. But... literally. Thank you.
Pushing OP. It looks like recon.
Yeah, get up and be careful, you might get run over. There's a little tank there.
There's a guy shooting from... Yeah, he's weak. There's a guy shooting from the south.
Yeah, yeah, he's over there. All right, over there, mate.
Two of them.
All right. Shit, no, yeah, they see me. Ah, god damn it.
Good effort.
Not meant to say that. Sorry.
He's in south.
Yeah, that's very little we can do here.
Yeah, that'll prick. I also see another one. Right there. Oh.
The more we can annoy them in this back line, the better it is for us.
Yeah. I'm coming. Oh. There's still one over in. Oh wow! No, that was the tank. Oh, fucking bitch. Picture, I know the fucking picture. It's always the fucking picture. man. No, no, that's been overrun. Yeah, 1 for 7. Yikes.
Not the world's finest OP, but. Do.
Right, picture off this time.
Did you get the guy outside? There's a guy out there. Did you get him? Did you get that enemy squad lead?
I killed two on here, yeah. I've got the garrison. I'm trying to kill it now.
Oh!
Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry.
Rude!
You got an itchy chin with that guy.
I was too busy looking down.
There's no time to play with your penis. Look up.
This guy, it seems like you're dead, sir. Have that. Let's go over to King Terry.
It's always the same when he's servers and you stick to official. Playing on the server yesterday, I had to call them all cunts because they were clearly stream sniping on Discord. And the guy that in this fucking. This game was the guy who was in my team.
Who?
Full thing.
Is he?
Just because they haven't got a tag next to their name, don't mean they're not part of a clan. Just because they're level 5, don't mean they're not an admin on a second account.
Mm-hmm.
They've just gained for over 4,000 hours.
Where are they going?
Guys are OP.
And most of these guys, all they want is you to join their Discord and give them money. I say the server's struggling, but then I have 30 servers.
I should lose in the objective. No, that's fine now. Okay. Oh, shit. Balls.
Gonna try and get another OP up. That's gonna happen.
My controller may have just died. 1 second, people. That normally gives me a warning if it comes in. Jeez. No. Seems to be alright. No. Well, maybe it doesn't need charge in 2 seconds. Well, actually, I might have not. Yeah. Well prepared. to pop this. Where do I normally put this? The one in there.
You're not gonna what?
Over south is quickly. True, dude. Is there a guy or north?
Isn't there? Or at the back.
It's there in the cattle shed, isn't it? Yeah, I see him. He's on ping. Hit him once. He's a machine gun. He's down. Might be more.
Sorry about
that. Oh, good shit. That was the guy.
Just found my headphones.
Just blocking the garrison.
Oh, now the fucking anything's come off.
Donnie,
well, that's
okay.
Going well. But it is nuts.
We have a tiger coming towards your position.
Roughly where from?
That's what it was. It's coming towards you.
Oh, that's a friendly tank you're bringing.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, I was... There's quite a few guys in the ping. You have enemy gas on this ping. Yeah, that's the enemy gas in that thing. Just by here. These are in there. Yeah, it's here.
Yeah, but let's do Gary at a stone farm.
Well, yeah, that would set you really right, huh? Oh, why is the camera not going now? Fucking hell. How we doing, Cooper? I'm not really sure what's happened to the fucking cam. My controller was an issue, now my fucking cam's a fucking issue. You know what? You can fuck the stream off, mate. You go off streams. Hey, how funny. So it was working, now it's not working. My controller's playing up. Ah, shit. Yeah, it's streaming that's gonna fuck off at all. Nope, still, for some reason, the camera is... No. Why is it doing that? There we go, you fucking bag of shit. Right, the camera's fucking playing again. Honestly, what the fuck?
There's one guy lying on his body.
Oh, wait, I can't turn. Reconnect my controller. Why have I got to reconnect my controller again?
MG's dead.
Fuck knows what's going on. My controller keeps telling me to reconnect the controller even when the controller's connected.
Looks like they haven't got too much.
Fuck knows.
We should take it straight back.
I'll be gone in 25 minutes. As the stream's not going particularly well anyway, but just so you know, I will be off. Technology seems to be fucking with me as well, so. Seems I got shot. How are you, mate? You been good? Ooh. That's this guy standing around. What do you reckon?
I think there's still guys, enemies down there, Donnie. So look out when you're going down there. Do we know if anyone destroyed that garrison?
Unless we managed to pick this guy up. Well, my squad seems to be up here, so let's move up. This guy has been dropped. Oh, no, I'm just going round in circles.
Yeah, someone's team sniping.
My other advice is whenever you play on any game with servers owned by people, it's just good to record your games. So just a random example, 5 clan members do not like you and claim you've done something racist. If you've got a video to prove that you haven't, you know, it's a bit different.
It's jabbing in the ass, look.
And most clans have their own YouTube stars and Twitch stars they like to cater for. In my opinion, in life, the most people you can't stop or that have the most power are the ones that are most likely to be corrupt.
No,
people
care.
Shit, basically.
Like Among Us is a 2D game. The only thing you can do is work out who the killer is. And people still cheat. As soon as they load up the game, they know who the killer is. You know?
There was some rich guy who took part in a charity chess match and he like cheated it. Beat a world champion.
Nice. I guess. At least you saved. a good cause.
But like, people will cheat at anything, man, it's ridiculous.
Yeah. I'm just like, what's the point? It just takes the fun out, right?
Oh, right.
I'll never understand it.
It's like having a Formula One car, and then often everybody's with like fucking Vauxhall courses to a race. Think, yeah, I'm the best driver, you know?
Exactly, yeah.
Is it enemy recon tank in the cap ship? So I'm trying to blow it up. It's a bit fast for me.
Yeah, we're running them.
I put a satchel on the floor and it's like baited from this one.
They sort of ran from over this way. Three for ten, people. Three for ten. Nah, it's too hot for anyone. I don't know.
Bodies inside the flag, please. Go, go, go.
Oh shit, right through the smoke he came. Yikes!
That's good work, man.
Good job.
No, focus the nose again this way? No, he's gone the other way. Alright, 15 minute warning, people. I should be off in 15.
Lost our OP in the southwest.
It depends, actually. If we take this one, I might call it quits on that. This is our last object, so... Mm-hmm. We take it, I'll call it. Ah, fuck it to do. Ah, picture.
Should I wait for you, Donnie, or should I respawn? No, respawn.
Yeah, respawn, mate.
Flame and death, have you got ammo boxes? Can you put them down?
I haven't got ammo, I've only got supplies.
Make a win, mate. I can barely get past my controller not pissing around. Let alone making something happen from this.
Rodney, do we know the light tank is still around GF2?
No. I'll check for it.
Why not? Come on!
Yes, marker danger.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I could have destroyed it, but
I shit's bullshit!
Just sneaky one, the recon tank, missed it, and then ran literally straight past that light tank with no satchel.
That's all right.
Yeah, it'd be nice to do this. Stick a bit of morphine in yourself, it'd be happy days, wouldn't it? Nah, not picking that fucker up. Oh, for fuck's sake. Wow. This is one of the worst games. All the ones that, 2 hours of playing this.
After the last update.
In a very long while. I swear it happens on Saturdays, man. I swear it goes to shit on Saturdays. I don't know why.
You can headshot someone, they stay standing up for like 2 seconds.
Yeah.
Aye, aye. Medic, thank you. Appreciate it. Where are you? Here you go. Alright, man.
Satchel's on heavy.
I don't even want to say that you know anything about this.
Oh, I got killed on OP. You should be fine if you spawn and drop to the floor or crouch.
Yeah, we have an enemy tank coming from a stone farm. I don't know if...
like a tank. Where do we go? Oh, picture. Oh, good day. Fuck me. La 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 la.
He's got a guy camping it from the raid. Oh no, I hope he's gone.
MG's moving.
Squad lead, if you can get an OP down somewhere, that'd be fantastic. This no, no, Squadly is dead. He's dead. Mm-hmm. Can you get an OP down anywhere?
This guy's pushing me. They're on my east, other side of the road.
We've got no spawns at the minute. Hopefully dog makes one near you. It'll probably be red.
I mean, that's the closest we're going to get. Alright. Jeez. Picture.
Oh.
You know what, people? What I'm going to do? So I'm going to call this. Ah, nah, there's 9 minutes. Fuck it. Carry on. I always call it then. Yeah, yeah. Picture. I forget every time. fucking hell. Maybe I can get to this guy. Clan killer, apparently. I got you, buddy. I'm just gonna put this morphine in your eyes. There we go. No, that's where the heads go, man. I had to go there, sir. I'm sorry.
True, you got infantry there?
The enemy is northeast, the one that shot me. Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome.
Clear the cow sheds.
Jesus. Ah, damn.
Clear
move marker. Hold on, soldier. Gotcha. Go over to this guy, never mind. I got you, buddy.
Just killed a man there, garrison here.
There we go, sir. I'm some of that.
How close near their cow sheds?
Don't worry, it's me. Yeah, you're quite right. Right, let's keep pushing up then.
Is there any tank markers, Commander?
Tank just been called as dead by other tank. So I think there's none on the field just now. Pushing north, we'll start to gain some ground.
Yeah? Can you give the squad lead some supplies in the F3 for Gary? Flaming out.
Supplies in 40, yep.
Let's push up this way.
Just in case, and we fortify our location here.
Woo! Oh shit.
Be able to come closer for this.
Too many enemies around. Darn it. I wonder if my horse is came in.
I'm going to go to the...
I know the answer to that. HQ. Probably
I
not.
I can. I don't know if you're allowed to put satchels there, but I'm going to try to put a satchel there.
I don't think they like it on the server.
I'll wait until somebody mans something, and then I'll put a satchel on it then. Then they can't complain. Mm-mm. It's the only unmanned vehicles, really, they don't like.
I don't think it will let you anyway.
I don't think it will either, to be honest. I think I tried ages ago, but things change.
Three to go. Although I'm not going to win the PC.
But the thing is, what I say about them being crops of that, it's like, it's always a problem to kill unmanned vehicles when it's one of us, but when it's one of them, it's no problem, right? There is a tank here that is manned. I'm going to satchel. If you don't...
Yep.
Oh, I got shot by someone else. But there's a heavy tank leaving center HQ. I think it was a heavy.
Sorry, repeat.
There's a heavy tank leaving their center HQ, but I think it's heavy. It's manned. Can you update the OP? Just quickly. We got the garage just in case.
Ping! Indeed.
Defense Gary on their side has been killed.
Yes.
Push now if you can.
Big open field. Nothing can get bad and go here wrong here. Nothing, Kataya. Jeez, is that another tank right up there as well? No, it's dead, that's fine. I mean, this is dodgy as fluff. Safety middle game. That's true, Quirky. That is true. There's no way I make it across this field, man. I mean, they are being sort of kept busy to both sides there, so... You never know.
The OP and defense are down. Yeah, we're losing the point.
Oh shit, that's all the fucking okay. Sees me.
One last push into barn on your next spawn. Head towards room.
Fucking hell. It's coming from behind me now, that's what annoys me.
Go from the
shoot at someone else, you know what I'm saying? I just need to check where I am. What, nowhere near the fucking objective? Jesus. Right, there's some up on the barbed wire up here, so... Alright, no, someone's taking him out.
They've been kicked from the server.
Why is that?
He dosed me.
Oh, what the
no,
fuck?
No, I'm not, I'm good. I just couldn't do anything. I just thought I'd call it out because I know you can see.
Ah, there he is. yep. Kind of stuck here because I know there's a couple of guys over here. Oh shit! What the fuck was that? Richard, so you said, there you go. he was quick on the thing then, wasn't he? Well, we just gotta get people on the button on the objective and then it's just done. Naughty naughty. Alright, let's make a push for this bar. Fuck it out. He's actually muted me before. Be careful. Oh! Really? Oh. He must be real, don't he? I guess I spilled my bonus points, maybe, but Roadhog, maybe. Ah, we're still not taking this objective. Come on. How long we got left? 32 minutes.
Hey, let me turn on my ping.
Thank you.
It's moving. Keep you updated.
To the north?
Yes. Yeah, it's going north.
Should I put satchel?
It's going on the street.
I'll try and find this, right? No, I can't. You got me.
I
Yeah, really, yeah, that was a... Enemy tank there.
Tank marker, I think, is accurate to the east.
Oh shit, tank here. Tanks everywhere, mate.
We can't see. We can't. When you as a squad leader, you can see everyone else's marks. We can only see your mark and the commander's mark.
There's a tank right here, boys, on this ping. Right here.
Okay. You're heading that way now.
Yeah, tank on point is dead.
Nice. Try to. Oh, he looks like he's looking straight at us. Is he looking up? There's another one coming up behind you, Donny.
Yeah, there is. Let me smoke this.
Is that tank next to you, Don? Yeah, I'm fucking
Run.
Run.
Yeah, there's a second tank up here. Up this way, I think.
Is tank a satchel? Yeah, I only have one, unfortunately. But that one's satchel. He's a good one. Flamin, do you have any ammo? No, there's a guy next to you, Flamin. The guy next to you on your right, come around the corner. Right next to you, turn the corner.
Nah, another tank coming over this way.
Yeah, tank's close to squad lead.
Okay, I think this is one on the OP.
That one down.
Nice.
Enemy coming from down that way. Wow, this is best I've done all game.
Keep it up, dude. Do we know that tank is still by the OP? Or was that the one that went down?
Yeah. No, I think it's still there.
Ah, shit. On my body and just in front of me on the left hand side.
I see it. I'm going for it. I don't think I can catch up though. But he sees our tank, maybe.
It was 6 for 21.
He didn't stop.
Let's get the map.
Oh, I was so close to searching that tank, someone shot me.
No, I'm down. So the sail's gonna come get you. What a mistake of the maker! Anyway, the picture's up. I'm dead.
Loads on the map. Two tanks.
Yeah. This one tank is watching our OP, basically. The one on the right of the OP.
They may have an AP on caution. Yeah, the other one.
No, picture again. Man. Yeah, sorry. I'm taking it off now.
One just close to the OP north, inside bunker.
This tank on the east of the OP is satchel?
Should be, north here. They're building on the bunker. New garrison will be coming up in bunker. Yeah, enemy garrison's placing bunker.
It's the same guy as well. Sucking up.
Where'd that come from, though? Yeah, there it is. Oh, someone's taking him.
Disco's
back. Yeah, I'm coming.
Thanks, Deb.
Yeah, I'll catch you, man. There you go.
Thank you, Doc.
You're welcome.
Looks a little bit good.
Yeah. Loving the hat, sir. Be careful as you go. Oh. Oh, why did you... Why? Why did you go?
If you're redeploying, redeploy for the defense flank.
Yeah, I got you, man, but you might have to jump into the bunker. Get out of here, soldier.
Redeploy for defense, please.
Nope. You, that's the dodge you placed it. Okay.
You should have the cap brace if you can just slow him down a little bit. You ask the commander if he can chuck a reinforce down on defense. That should guarantee this.
Oh.
GG, guys. Remember to kill each other.
No way.
Oh, we've lost this race.
We've got not enough people pushing up.
No, we haven't. No, we haven't. We've won the whip race. They've probably got a reinforce on too. One of us, we should cap.
We've lost our full attack.
Yeah, they got wiped out by something, but we're still kind of resting up.
Fucking push. Gotta say.
We slow it down enough. Get the win. GG.
Yeah, it looks like it might be GG.
No.
No, fuck sake. Sooner or later, as long as we hold real, but...
I got you skinny. Oh no, careful. Oh no, I ain't got you skinny. I'm dead. Oh, how long's left? 22 minutes, fuck. Nope. You shouldn't see that.
The garrison, the commander needs to start making some fucking garrisons on the south of the ground, just in case.
Well, hopefully we can take this objective, we just gotta get people in.
Tank, close to OP North.
Copy. Just one down there.
Oh, fucking hell, man. Every time we get a bit close to fucking taking that point, mate, we get fucked.
If you can put permanent marks on it, then other squads can see.
No, gotta go up here. It's a less dodgy way. Oh, someone took him out. Nice. Ah, didn't get one of those, don't we? Oh no, I might have got one actually. May have indeed. Man, yikes, 8 for 27, man.
That tank is turning straight towards us. He's gone anyway.
Damn, we just cannot take this last objective, man. Over that way, boys, over that way. Where did this guy go?
There's a guy just next to you on your northeast, Donnie. In the bushes.
Yeah, he's down, he's down. Fuck me. Jeez. Get over this way. But a bit of misdirection with the smoke.
Someone just shoot the tank. That'd be really bad.
Oh, there's one.
To go close to the OP.
Good work.
No way! Fucking hell! I had a drop on him. 8 for him. Damn. What symbols did you put for this spam? I've not seen them, I'll be honest. I don't think I've got it on the right chat. Maybe I'll start. Maybe I'll turn him off for the next stream, eh? He's boring. Yeah, I know it was there, but I don't think he knew I was there. And I was like, you know what? When he was firing, I'll make a quick dash for it, because we shouldn't be able to hear my footsteps while he was firing his machine gun, but it did not work out like that, unfortunately.
He spawned in, suddenly. I don't think. I'm trying to kill you, boss.
Yeah, no, there's like loads of them there.
Oh, to my left. Fuck me. Picture. God damn it. Oof.
Did you see that spawn wave come in, squad lead?
What's that, sorry?
Did you see that spawn wave come in? Was it a garrison the other side of the bush, or was it just an OP?
No, I think it was just an OP.
Copy.
There's a tank the other side of the bush.
Okay.
Or at least there was.
9 for 29. Outstanding work. I like Quirky, you've got an emoji for the picture.
Might be the same one.
You guys are great. Bit of it, bro.
He's satcheled. The tank by me is satcheled. That was some weird shit. Unless it was a friendly tank blowing up. My satchel went off in like 5 seconds. But just before my satchel went off, it got blown up. Yeah, the heavy tank must have destroyed it. And then my fucking satchel then initiated and blew me up.
Fucking enemy garrison right here, look at this. Oh wait, there we go. Die, buddy. Let me patch it up for ya. Yeah, you're welcome, man. Just gonna look at the map, sorry. Alright. Here we get across. Is that ours or theirs? No, that's our, yeah, that's fun.
The light tank's center of crossroad.
Copy. I'm approaching that tank that you, the commander's map. That you called out earlier.
I'm coming, man. No good, I got you, man.
I'm fucking close.
There you go, sir. Right. You'll be fine. One of your ears is hanging off, but you'll be fine.
There's tanks to be captured and command them up.
Let's see if I can get to this tank. Yeah, that's a tank there. Ah, shit. Damn it. How many revives have we actually got?
Well, the light tank center.
15 revives.
Crossroads is dead.
9 for 30. That's fucking terrible.
The other tank, minor marks, blown up.
I mean, these guys are putting in a proper defense, I've got to say. Fair play to them.
Push up a little bit more.
And so you get a small bonus, exactly, mate. Very, very small bonus.
Garrison's on my ping. Destroying the enemy garrison at the point. It's down. Enemy garrison at barn is destroyed. It should be good for a minute. There's a guy on my body
though. I see one through there. I did, but I marked that for someone else. Where the fuck? Got a movement. Got a fucking move.
Take the sense.
Garrison right there, man. Hopefully our tank put that out. Picture is near.
This
come
time,
on, take it.
I said it earlier.
Come on.
This should be the one.
GG. Come on. I think we're going to take it. No. Fuck. Man, I've got 25 seconds still before we can get in. Oh, my man. We might just have this. We've got a outpost right by the spawn, so hopefully. Right, let's fucking get the fuck in there.
Remember to amend.
Yes. Like, fuck for that. If nothing else went right, at least we won. Jeez. I'm gonna give it to them. Well, that concludes that stream, which was terrible. Oh, well, that was half hour longer than I expected, but still, victory. Jesus. Spam away. Fuck them. Fuck Streamlabs. Yeah, a win's a win. That was tough going, that was it? I've got to say. I mean, fair play to them, they defended really well. Yeah, tough going, that was. Well, thank you very much, guys, for coming past. It's been Quirky Roadhog. Appreciate you, man. You reckon you got muted? No. I'll take Streamlabs off. He's a pain in the ass anyway. You'll only upset him. But yeah, thank you very much for coming past, people. I appreciate it. So, much love. I am technically meant to be streaming at 6 my time, so yeah, pop on past, maybe we can have a better in the evening one. We'll see, but you know what Saturdays are like for me. They're not always good, man, but so thank you very much, guys, for coming past. Quirky Roadhog, your little stars, you're always good. Yeah, we'll see what later means. Had a good laugh, but now for some cooking. Yeah, have a nice day, man. And you, thank you, Quirky Roadhog. Peace, see you later.